after being driven out of Raqqa. There are concerns jihadists could return home to carry out attacks.